go.
Too much up for him, man. It was climbing out pretty good.
No, he might have too much up for him. Yeah, you're right. He's gonna put some down in it.
I think he just dropped the gear.
Did he?
No, maybe not. Where are you going, Alden?
He's really testing it. Pretty quick. As well. Dave's flying it now.
No.
I saw when I saw that roll, I knew it was him.
Low pass coming up.
Did you say that?
No.
I hear you. Looks like it tracks really well. I think they ought to land it myself. Not knowing about the fuel.
I had the timer set for 5 minutes.
Does it start automatically?
Yeah, as soon as you throttle up to past 60%. See, it's been up at least 3 minutes. This camera's starting to get heavy.
Huh?
You say it's been up at least 3 minutes. This camera's getting heavy. Maybe longer.
I think you ought to land it myself. Alden's got it. He might be doing a gear pass.
Please be there on all three. No, that's not a gear pass. Thing hauls ass pretty good.
Huh?
Thing looks like it hauls ass pretty good.
Yep. You'd be happy with it.
I think I see gear.
Yeah, I see gear.
And they're all three there.
Get out of the stick.
They may just be doing a gear pass now, or you can look at it. Still too much throttle for landing, I think. Well, maybe not. It's long. Go around. Yeah, rely on the brakes. Hope they work.
Nice. There's no wind.
Yeah.
Nothing to slow you down.
This is like it's crabbing or something. It is, a little bit. It must have turned the gear whenever he turned it real hard.
Did you wrench down on them?
Yeah.